The Villanova Wildcats are big favorites on Friday, March 18th in the NCAA tournament as they take on the North Carolina Asheville Bulldogs on True TV. The Wildcats were ranked number one for quite a while this season, and they enter the tournament with a lot of experience and perhaps without the pressure of being a number one seed. The Asheville Bulldogs went 22-11 straight up this season while going 6-0 against the spread, while the Villanova Wildcats went 29-5 straight up and 15-17-1 against the spread. Villanova will be facing a North Carolina Asheville team that averaged 75.6 points per game while allowing 67.5 points per game. Villanova averaged 77 points while allowing 63.7 points per game. Taking a look at the betting numbers and statistics, North Carolina Asheville is not a regular board team, so they only had lines posted on six of their games this season, but they did go 6-0 against the spread, with four of the six going under the total. Villanova was 15-17-1 against the spread this season, including going 6-5-1 against the spread on the road, with seven of those road games going over, four going under, and one push. For our pick and prediction at Get More Sports, we'll lay the points and take Villanova in this game.